Report information for the issues raised can be found online at channel4.com/support.